Hi. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Hi. I know. I see Schism. I see you have something in your hand. Would you like to show off one of the new... That creeper back there is freaking out.
Oh, look at him.
Is head bobbing around for you guys?
Yeah.
Oh, he's coming.
Bobblehead.
Go ahead, Skiz. This will be your chance. Save Darth Fan.
Yes.
Watch. Everybody watch.
Watching.
Everybody watch.
Dude, hey. Save him. Oh. What a cool new feature.
We were watching.
Here it is for real.
Uh-huh.
You take an axe, right? You guys know about axes, right?
We know about axes.
I know.
All right. Take an axe.
Yeah.
You put some of that hot sauce on the front of it so it catches people on fire.
Right.
You throw at him.
Tree rocket.
Kill Thai designs.
Sweet. Yeah.
Oh, fancy.
You kill Thai designs too?
Yeah, I do it.
It's funny. We kill Thai designs. Hey.
We'll kill you.
Hey. That hurt.
Excuse me.
And you can throw it straight up in the air too, Schism.
Wow.
Lodge it in the thing.
You can bounce it off of things. You can bounce it off walls. Did you already say that?
Nope.
No.
Well, why? What kind of a feature mod showcase is this?
You can bounce it off of walls.
Yep. It's true.
But wait, there's more.
Cube, yours is enchanted, so yours has some sparklies coming off of
mine
it when
does.
You throw it.
Look
yeah.
How beautiful this is. Are you looking? Are you watching?
Well, yeah.
You stick it?
Yeah. It's pretty cool. It's the Tomahawk mod.
I can't believe we had that the whole time and never used it.
We've had it the whole time,
why,
Joe.
Why haven't we ever? I mean, why haven't we used axes before?
I have no idea. That you know what?
None of us here.
I think there's one person that would use this. It's too bad. Jay couldn't make it. Etho couldn't make it. But that's okay. We would have waited a few more minutes, but everybody's so anxious, aren't they, to get...
Where's Flyboys?
Where's Flyboys? We're going to kill you. Where's Flyboys starting? Yeah.
Right now.
Right now.
That's
right,
right
now, baby. Right now.
So, we are currently in phase three, and we are going to kiss this area goodbye, and we're going to move on out to a new area. There are quite a few mod additions. I haven't even told you guys what all the mod additions are, but namely, we've got thermodynamics, which has the fluid ducts and stuff that you all were wanting, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Thank you.
That's about it, pretty much. No. No. Flan's got some really cool new additions, like grenade launchers and gas bombs, and we've got this Warcraft with some dynamite and different forts and armor you can get.
Deployable tents.
There are some really cool new things that we've added. But today, as we know, the start of a new phase, we travel out to that area and bond once again after our battling. That we had done.
Where we won.
That is right. Red team, best team. That is right.
Who was wrong? You can't.
But to the loser goes the spoils. Cube, you have proven yourself to be quite the aeronaut. And we are going to allow you to escort us to the new lands.
I'd be happy to do it.
That's all you get to do.
If you look over towards Team Black's side, do you see the concert hall? Do you see
all that? I see is a bunch of craters from destruction.
Oh. Okay, well, follow me then. Is it going to be that way?
Right.
Oh, I see.
It is going to be that way.
Osprey.
Mm-hmm. We're going to take the Osprey, baby.
The Osprey.
Yes. Well,
okay. What is that sound? What is that?
No,
it's a thunderstorm, I tell you.
Kim's in the invisible gun again.
Hey, let's come back to these people when this rain stops, shall we?
That sounds good.
Yeah.
Okay.
I like the idea.
Great idea.
Me.
All right, we made it.
We made it. Here we are on top of the console.
If you guys look over westward.
Yeah.
And look on the porch, you can see...
Mm-hmm.
You can faintly see a General Aladdin waving goodbye.
Good riddance,
Dark Man says. He was a nuisance, wasn't he?
That noisy gun he had? Oh, my gosh.
It was so bad. Oh man. Okay, Cube, you've got the you got confidence.
I'm ready to go.
You need me to sit up here?
I'm moving. I'm moving.
No, that's fine. I gotta serve drinks in the back anyway.
Yeah. All right, everybody in?
We're in.
All right, here we go.
Oh baby. Dude, I have faith and trust in you.
Oh, I know exactly what I'm doing. I'm the best pilot on the server.
Whoa, Dark fans. Dark, you're supposed to buckle your seatbelt in the takeoff. Crazy.
Well, didn't give us the speech.
Okay, I'm sorry. Everybody, if you're in a plane, take off and put a seatbelt on. Don't move around.
Well, now he tells us.
Is that how it goes?
Can you do it in French for us Canadians?
Hello, how are you? Ha, ha, ha. Hold on, let me smoke a cigarette. I'm sorry, is that stereotypical?
Perfect French.
That's what they say, though, in Family Guy.
Total French laugh.
It's a Family Guy joke.
Laugh with an accent.
Are we there yet?
No doubt. No doubt. Schism's done. He's had enough. This over.
I'm just wondering. I gotta pee.
You should have done that before we left.
As a true father. Speaks.
Cube, can you open up the hatch in the back?
Yeah, sure. You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
Yeah,
that's cool.
Don't open the hatch in the back.
Prepare to eject.
No, don't prepare. No. I've got. Okay, I've got the only parachute.
Oh, I got a parachute.
Yours is full of dishes. Yours is full of dishes and plates and silverware.
Forks and knives.
Mm-hmm. I have a pilot announcement.
Oh boy.
Uh-oh. You're going down.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We are currently cruising at a height of 301 blocks from the surface. Mm-hmm. Our destination is 2,000 meters out. Hope you enjoy your flight.
We're enjoying ourselves.
I just wanted you to know how far we were tied.
And now,
is there an in-flight meal?
B00, your stewardess, will be serving a whole bunch of bullets right in your face in the next round.
How about a meal during the flight?
No. Nope. I'm actually really hungry. Mm-hmm.
So are there any other new mods that have been added?
No, dude. That's it. No, there are some new mods. So we've added some new flans stuff, right? The grenades. There's actually a clip of poison... poisonous proportions for the M9. Yes. A lot of mods have received an update, like Custom NPCs has received an update. We're working on the Chisel update. I've added a bunch of stuff. Oh, Dark, you'll like this. Redstone paste.
I saw.
What? Yeah.
Redstone paste.
So you can put sticky
balls. We're here. Look, I'm going to fly you around the two islands.
What about the pace? Shut up, pilot.
I'm trying to talk about pace.
John wasn't. No, he wasn't talking.
Okay, but we are flying around the two islands. This is kind of important. Oh, yeah, good sizer. Oh,
yes, desert. Got some
it's all sand. I like it.
Yep, there's a hill, though.
There's torches.
Yep, that was me. I put that there. I have it now.
Oh, thank God. Okay, you've been out here. Sabotaged it. That's really cool-looking island with a little forest in the middle.
It's not too bad. And that island has beef on it, has cows. Island 2 has sheep, so we may have to instigate some trading between the two.
Ooh, cool. Fancy.
You hear that, Ty? Trading.
No, I'm ready.
I hope Ty's not on the
There's witches on this one. That's not where I'm going to be.
This one's
there
bigger.
There goes the neighborhood.
This one's bigger but flatter. So.
Once we pick teams, how are we going to pick islands?
Quite.
We should have a battle.
Yeah,
we should battle
after 2 weeks.
Yeah, maybe in like a couple months we fight over who gets what island. What do you say?
Yes, man, it really sounds like we're running out of gas.
All right, you can go ahead and talk about that mod while I'm landing. It's gonna take a moment.
You take a sticky ball.
Oh my gosh! Look at all those mobs.
That's a lot of mobs, yo.
Okay, I'll try to land on the lit up part. Wish me luck. Go ahead. Sticky ball.
Yeah, you take a sticky ball, put it with redstone, and it's sticky paste. Redstone. You can put it on walls, ceilings, all sorts of things.
Oh, that's neat.
It's neat. There's also a block rotator. Hello.
Ooh.
And I'm just mentioning kind of the just the things that are a little out of the ordinary. Like
say something cooler this time.
There's trap craft where you can make traps. Okay? And you can take a couple of seeds and put it over some sticks. Boys, we're going to have to get out. We're going to have to battle. We're going to have to fight.
I got my sniper ready.
You're going to need to use it.
Oh, my.
I'm stuck.
Good flight, Captain Cube.
Thank you. Thank you. Please do it in your captain's flight.
But what was I saying? Oh, yeah, trap craft. Okay. You take some seeds and put them over some sticks, and you can... You know the old-fashioned leaves over the hole trick?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you do that.
Oh!
Yep, and that's... Well, that's not new, but that's something.
What? Is it over there?
I have a question. Did anyone bring a bed just in case?
Ha-ha! You may ask yourself, did somebody bring a bed? Yes, I did. Yes, nice. I did. Take a sleep in that.
Excellent. Thank you.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Did we talk about what mods got removed? Do we know which ones got removed?
The only thing removed is, smart moving.
Okay.
And we miss it. We all miss it.
Yeah. Yep.
I miss immensely. Diving.
Like B-Dubs is all like, dude, we gotta keep this humanity.
That's a really
typical
good impression.
B-Dubs.
I'm sorry.
Wow, so it looks like only creepers spawn on this island.
It looks like onions intent on destroying this island.
Yeah, I don't like this.
No doubt, you've been blowing it up big time, dude.
I'm
what's
all
the deal?
Sniper in an RPG.
RPG.
Okay.
Jeez.
You know what is really nice? Can you all admit that there is some frame relief out here?
Oh yeah!
Oh
yeah!
Yes!
Oh yeah!
I'll freely admit it.
Hitting a cool 30.
A cool 30.
I'm getting
that's
a cool 50.
That's nice. But what I wanted to say, did anybody bring any redstone?
Yeah. I got redstone.
25.
Okay. Well, we're gonna then now we'll set up and make the shoot.
Wow.
We'll make the randomizers and we'll set up teams for this around.
All right, sounds good.
Beautiful.
All right.
All right. It is time to pick the teams. Mm-hmm. Walk right on up to the old patented dispenser. Click away. Nope. You're supposed to walk down the center.
Okay, I'll do it.
Down
I'll
the middle?
Right down the center, ready?
Yep. There you go. And, whoop, okay.
Nothing came out.
Ha, 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 ha.
Oh, no, I got dirt. I got dirt. I got
dirt. Oh,
you
got dirt. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, I'm some dirt.
Okay.
How you doing over there, Skiz?
he's only looking at it.
One friend. It's classic Skizm, everybody.
Classic Skizm.
About to die.
Always
usual.
Getting hurt and always about to die.
Man, I didn't know about that trap.
No. Oh,
wait, but really, I can't see the thing.
That was a trap.
I can't hit the button. Can someone please hit the button for me? Wait, no. Shh. I got it lined up.
Fan art of Skizm handicap trying to get on a team.
Wood.
You're my enemy.
You got really damaged, really beat up in the last battle.
A new difference from last battle.
Mm-hmm.
Now, who's next?
I will hobble away.
Doc fan.
What'd I get? Dirt.
Yay, Dark Fan, you're on my team.
Hey.
I got wood.
Ooh. Wood.
Where am I? Here we go.
You guys
over here, I think.
There's a slight difference.
Your textures have...
Wait.
Extreme.
Why are you wearing gold and white?
Wait.
What are you talking about? He's wearing black and blue.
I think you have some weird textures on your butt. Although, are those your boots? Oh, you got mech legs on, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah,
he does.
Classic mech legs.
Classic.
Mech legs designs. That's his new name.
All right. You want to go next?
Big sure. Brother? Fine. Wood.
Oh.
Oh.
Where's Wood? Where's Team Wood?
Wood is good.
Right here? We found it. Why? Don't sound so disappointed, Scrub.
I got the dirt.
Do we have to be Team Wood?
I got the dirt.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah. Hey, buddy.
Welcome back.
Hello, boy.
Okay. Now, what is left is Etho and Jay. So, who will do the honors? I think one person from each team should do it.
Right.
All right.
Who wants to do it?
All right. Who am I picking for?
I can step up.
Okay. You got it. Okay.
That's for Jay.
This is for Wolves at My Door.
Wexel.
Wood.
Hey, got the boys on our team.
So, Etho's on ours. Then.
I mean, I'm happy to have Etho, but Jay Rex.
It's just Etho, though, a guy that, like, wins the game for everybody.
Whatever. He got so lucky. That's right, Etho fans. You heard me. Oh, wait, they're not going to watch it. Okay.
We'll dominate him. Don't worry.
Yeah, we've got it.
What's the plan?
What's the plan? Shoot and blow them up.
All right.
Nonstop.
What's the other plan?
So
what's the other plan? We have to now. Go ahead, Dark.
I was going to say, now we have to figure out who's going to have what island, right?
You are exactly right.
And you know...
How are we going to figure that out?
An old-fashioned duel.
Oh, look. Ooh. We got brother against brother here.
Wow. You got six-shooter there?
I do.
10 paces.
Joe, did you set your spawn?
No, I did not. Why would I do such a crazy thing?
Even though I am here, I'm going to elect Schism or Ty.
I elect Ty.
I should set my spawn too.
You guys elected each other?
I'm not good.
Schism, how are your frames?
Do you have
more than four frames a second?
Here's Schism.
They wouldn't shoot him.
No.
This is your biggest mistake yet.
You just gave a crazy man explosives. You lost your mind. Okay.
Wow, three shots from the shotgun.
I suppose we'll do it then.
Okay.
You two receded. Mm-hmm. You receded your declaration.
Who versus who?
Yeah.
You and me. I guess.
Brother v brother.
And what are we doing? Hatchets?
I say sniper
at high noon? Okay.
Yeah. At high. Well, that's like we just sit here and not move for like 5 minutes.
Oh, no, we kind of got to do it at high noon, right?
Wait.
Yeah?
Which color is each team?
Ooh, that's a good question.
Oh.
Yeah, we're going to have to figure that out. Hey, we've done red, right?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
We've done purple, yellow.
Red team, best team.
Black. Cool. That's right. Red team, best team. We haven't done blue.
No.
What other colors are there? We could look at wool.
Plaid.
Pink.
We haven't done pink.
There's no way I'm pink. Sorry.
QB. You look like a nice, like you do some lavender.
Lavender. I'll take lavender. Well, we already did purple.
Have we done lime?
Blue? No blue.
We haven't done lime.
And
we could do blue and lime.
That could work.
Ooh, those look nice together.
Or light blue and lime?
Yeah.
They contrast well.
Do they?
No.
Seems like it.
I don't know. Kind of wish Jay were here.
Yeah, be
good with colors.
He would know.
We're going to pick, and he's going to just facepalm.
No, he hates green. He'll be so mad if he's on green team.
Well, Vengeance, you better win this duel.
Okay, I got this.
I know you can do it.
Okay, really? What is this for, then? Yeah, Schism, and you had a big idea. What was your big idea? You went.
Yeah, you had a big idea. Wait.
Oh, because you wanted us to pick colors.
Oh, that was it. He said, what is this for? Okay.
That was it. Don't think I'm smarter than I am.
Pick colors. Okay.
All right, what is this for? Boy, it's rainy out here.
So does the winner get to pick the island and the loser pick the color of their team?
Oh. That sounds fine. That sounds great. That sounds like football.
Good one.
Perfect.
Like you won heads, so you get to win the game, and you lost, so you get to deflate all the football. No, that's not relevant anymore, is it?
I have a question then. Let's say, like, our team loses, but can we choose pink for you or something, like, some color like that? Can we just choose a color of our own choosing for each team? How about that?
You are drunk, and I love but you that when you're
mean
drunk.
I'm not wrong.
It is a brilliant idea, and I think we should go with it. All right, let's do it. Are you guys in agreement?
Yeah, sure.
Yep.
Great. Right, okay, where did that stinking kid go? Aha!
The heat is on, baby.
Wait, no, we're doing 10 paces, you stupid. You got to step back here.
Right.
Speed up.
Yeah, hi. Okay.
He's got armor. You don't.
Right. I have some.
Okay.
I should put it on.
I thought you were a stewardess. I didn't know you came back.
My duties are over, apparently.
I am wearing fancy pants.
I didn't even get a drink.
Take your color pants off.
Holy volume. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you got some. Do you need some different pants?
Here's some regular pants. Screw.
Thanks.
Okay, so we're going to do 10 paces, like...
You better not put any holes in these pants.
How do you do 10 paces? What, did you turn around back to back?
All right.
How do you do 10 paces in Minecraft, you guys?
We'll just press the button 10 times. Press the forward button 10 times.
I don't think that works. I think we just walk.
I think maybe I could count to 5, and when I get to 5, you both turn around. When you walk until...
How about we sneak walk? We sneak walk in different directions, and as soon as one of you guys, whoever says it, says, now, we turn and we fire.
Okay.
All right. Joe, we both start on this wood here.
Perfect.
There you go. Okay, ready?
Water.
Okay. Commence.
Walk. Commence walking. Okay.
In 3.
Hey.
2.
Wait, do we go on go?
Hold on a minute. Just 1 minute.
Hey, a bunch of tattletale.
He's on my team, sir.
I see what you're doing. You
tried to Aladdin him.
I tried. Okay. I've seen too many Looney Tunes cartoons.
Yeah. As soon as I say duck.
It gives you an unfair advantage in war.
I'm going to say duck several times. And as soon as I say goose.
Rabbit season. Shoot,
okay, perfect. It's so, rabbit season. Right.
Okay, so we go on
a lot of different animals, Cube.
No cheating, Commander.
Okay.
No
cheating. All right.
Ready?
Fine.
Duck.
Huh?
Duck.
Hi.
Goose.
I can't see him.
Oh no.
Come on,
bud. Oh! Yes!
Oh, I didn't know so you could strafe.
Wow.
Hey, yeah, I just added that.
Look at the ingot he dropped.
This dual steel ingot is going to be the death of us.
I'm not picking it up. It'll stay there.
Who will ever know how to get rid of that? I don't know. We'll figure it out.
You've gotten good at that gun, B-dubs. You're master.
Yeah. I drag scope. That's my thing. I'm a drag scope.
Well, he had some practice in the sewers.
I do.
Hey.
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
We're teammates now, my friend.
That's true.
I know.
Okay, so, Cube, what team? You're on. The only reason I ask is because you're the only person that said you wanted this island. Yeah, we'll take the fertile lands with the cows and the trees.
I hate you.
Yeah. We'll make a deal one day. Don't worry.
Okay, fine. Well, then we get to pick team colors then, don't we?
Yeah.
So that means, let's see, team. Discuss this.
Is there a color going to start with a P?
Oh, it's going to start with a P, all right. Where's our pungents? You wanna join us?
I'm just trying to pick up
management.
My things.
I'm coming.
I dropped something.
You guys cool with this island? I guess I should have asked you.
Yeah,
is this...
No, I like it.
Wait, you gave us this island, B-Dubs?
Yeah, I'm sorry. It's got all the cows. It's fertile.
I'm sorry. The other island's going to be
better.
It's
like giving up sheep. Okay.
That reverse psychology worked on them.
I'm thinking we...
Shoot them all. Kill them. Kill them right now.
Blue is like the most popular color in the world.
Yeah, that's C4, right?
Now, they'll either be team pink or team puce. If we choose puce... Blood. They'll pink, but they have to be referred to as Team Puce. Okay? Sound good?
There's children watching, Cube. Your mouth.
This is 2015. They know what Puce is.
Come on, Cubulus. Let's go.
All right, let's go. Okay. Hey, we haven't started the war yet. We will be Team Blue, and your color will be pink, but your team Puce. P-U-S. No, sorry. P-U-C-E. Team Puce.
Puce. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's fine. Okay.
Your team Puce.
Yeah.
I'm hearing that wrong.
Unless you're hurt getting beat by a bunch of
want to give us this island, then you
are
can
we lime?
No, I don't mind. I don't mind. I'll wear it well. Yeah. You know like Jay's going to love it.
Team Puce. Live with it.
What team are we?
We're Team Blue, dude.
Good. Oh, boys and girls. Boys against girls.
Yeah, you'll be black and blue.
Girls mature faster. Suck it.
That's right.
Crap, I can't. Oh, I can't refute that.
Well, I guess that's it.
Some mature faster.
This is the lines are drawn. You guys enjoy your Plains Island over there. Whoop.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Ooh.
See that? You see that? They just took it. Wow. Just, hey.
Well, that was easy. Easy.
You messed with the wrong guys on the wrong day, buddy.
Easy, take her easy. Just friendly. So, friendly fire.
Cube, I guess we'll just take the only plane that's over here over to our island.
Actually, you know what? Because I won the duel, I think I won the plane. Did not I?
Sounds right. No, sounds right.
Nope. Sorry.
Actually, can you guys give me a ride back to the forest? I left some stuff back there.
Enjoy you know what? The island, boys.
Enjoy the island. I believe there's some iron in the island. You could probably find that and make a plane.
In the island? Okay.
Durasteel. I dropped a Durasteel down there. You might be able to make something out of that.
Ooh, Durasteel. Okay.
All right. Well, have a good one.
All right. We'll see you in 4 months.